The next part is date and time functions. So these are the 8 functions in date and time. Current date, current time, day name, month name, year, hour, minute and now. So by the name itself you understand what does it mean. Now, what does current date mean? It will written current date. So let us study one by one. So, please do not forget to write select current date and then round bracket select CURDATE, that is current date. So, today's date will be returned, that is 24/09/2020. Next is current time. If suppose I want to print the current time, so select current time, round brackets and semicolon. So now the time is 10:32:56. So this was about current time. So it will return the current time. Then the next is day name. Select. Suppose day name. Now I want the day name of today, that is current date, and then select day name of current day. So day name, round bracket open, current date in double round brackets and then close round bracket, semicolon. So today is Thursday, so it will return Thursday. Next is, you can also write the date over here. That is suppose over here it accepts the this format. First is year, then month, and then suppose today is 24th, and then close inverted comma. So it should return Thursday, because on 24/9/2020 it is Thursday, so it will return Thursday. Similarly, month name and then current date, the same syntax will be there. Select month name of current date. So what will it display? September. It should display September. Yes. Similarly, you can do it for this date wise also. Month name of this date. So it will be September. Next is year. Year, select YEAR, year of this date. So it will give the output as 2020. The year is 2020. Similarly, year of current date and in round brackets. So it will give 2020. The next function is hour, H-O-U-R, hour, the time. So select it will give the hour of current time. Select hour of current time. So the output is 10. It is 10:37, so it will give the output as 10. Or else you can also write it as select R and then suppose I give it as 07. 50 and 34 seconds. So what should it return? 07. The hour is 07, so it should return 7. Similarly, for minute, it will return the minutes. Select minute. Over here, it will return the minute, that is 50 minutes. Or else, you can also write it as current time. So it will return the current minutes, that is 37 minutes. It is 10:37 a.m. That's why it is returning 10:38 minutes. That is 38 is returned for minutes. Then next, the last command is now. Select now and so what is the output? The date and time is displayed for now. Select now, round brackets and semicolon. So current date and time is displayed. That was all for today. Thank you.